country is this? Well, it's a country in a lockdown. We're told we have no choice but to do this, to stop our lives completely. Mass quarantines, they tell us again and again, are the only way to save lives. But that's a lie. They don't know it's true, despite what they claim. There is no scientific record to consult. It's never been done. We're currently living through the largest and most expensive experiment ever conducted in human history. We have spent trillions of dollars and crushed millions of people purely on the guess that a nationwide lockdown would save us from the coronavirus. Has it worked? Was the guess correct? Let's look at the data. That's where we should always begin. It's what our leaders should be consulting daily. Here it is. As of tonight, 8 U.S. states have not issued statewide shelter-in-place orders for their citizens. Those states are Arkansas, Iowa, Nebraska, North Dakota, Oklahoma, South Dakota, Utah, and Wyoming. The question is, have these states suffered for not locking down? And the answer is no, they haven't, at least not yet. Currently, all 8 states are below the national average in coronavirus cases and deaths per capita. That's not to say they've been immune to the virus. They haven't been. But they definitely have not been hit harder than other states. Now, as a matter of social science, those 8 states are, it is true, on average, smaller and less dense, in some cases much less dense, than the hardest hit states. But you can adjust the numbers. In a recent article, journalist and professor Wilfred Riley did the math on this. He compared states that are locked down to states without lockdowns. He then performed statistical regressions that accounted for population, density, income levels, age, and racial diversity. He put his formulas right up there and challenged people to run the same numbers through those formulas or change them, come to a different conclusion if they could. No one has so far. Here's what he found. He found that a state's lockdown strategy had virtually no effect on how severe its outbreak of the Wuhan coronavirus was. Are you surprised by this? Maybe you shouldn't be. You can see the same trend at work in other countries. Sweden, most famously, has never locked down. Restaurants there have never closed. That country is still suffering from coronavirus, suffering more, in fact, than we are here in the U.S. But the country's epidemic appears to have peaked. And without locking down, Sweden, and this is the key, has fared far better than other European countries that did lock down. That includes Britain, Italy, Spain, Belgium. How can this be true? It seems to contravene everything we hear all day long. Lockdowns stop the virus. That's what they tell us, almost always at high volume and with maximum outrage and self-righteousness, daring us to disagree. But in fact, there's not much evidence that it's true.